Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to discuss Java program to find duplicate in array. So suppose my input is 1542147. In this array there are two elements which has occurred multiple times. First is 1 and second is 4. So the output is 1 and 4. So there are a couple of approaches to solve this problem. You can use brute force approach, you can use hash map, you can use set data structure. So every method has their own time complexity. So in this tutorial we are going to use set data structures. So set is an unordered collection of object in which duplicate values cannot be stored. So it's an interface and it is implemented by hash set, linked hash set and tree set classes. So in this tutorial we are going to use hash set. So the approach is very simple. If this is my array, if I put each element of an array in set, and if any element which occurred more than once, so we can easily find whether it is the duplicate element or not. So let's see the code. So this is my array and I have declared the set, and what I'm doing is I'm traversing an array and I'm checking whether this set already contains this element. If it is, then what I have done is I have declared one duplicate boolean field is duplicate exist, which I their initial value is false, and here if the duplicate is found then I'm setting it to true and then printing the duplicate element. Else what I'm doing is I'm adding the value in a set. So see, the first element is 1. So now this set is empty, so it doesn't contain any element. So the code goes here and it adds 1 in a set. Now the second element is 5. So is this set contain element 5? No. So again the code goes here and the second value set contain is 5. Now the third one is 4. So is this set contain 4? Not yet. So now the three values are already added. Now the next element is 2. So 2 is also added, and here comes the duplicate element, which is 1. So is this set contain 1? Yes. So now this code, these two lines are going to execute and it's mark duplicate exists true and then prints the value 1, and similarly for 4, and 7 is unique, so it adds 7 here. So and if there is no duplicate, then this flag is useful if you have to if you don't found any duplicate in an array, then just simply print -1. Let's run this code. See, the duplicate element is 1 and 4. I did the mistake. If it's false, then it's true. Let's run this code again. See, the duplicate element is 1 and 4. Let's modify the array, and this time I'm saying 6. Then 7, then 8, then 9, then 3, then let's say 8 again, and now let's run this code. See, we have three duplicate elements. 1 is 4, 7 and 8. So this is occurred more than once. So this is a very simple approach to solve this problem, and hope you like this video. And if you like this video, then definitely subscribe our channel, and you can subscribe this channel for more such video tutorial, or you can visit our website, which is https://webrewrite.com. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks for your time.